Bank, Ghost Head, DVNT Gaming, Dark Wolf, all those names, get it together. Anyway, download the game today called Century Age of Ashes. It's basically some dragon riding game, but I'm coming right now. I'm fucking with it. I'm taking my Python. Passive animation systems for the power ability. What the hell? How special is this? The fucking ability? Like, what are we doing? Are they showing the dragon, then him? Okay, so the dragon. Okay, so the dragon. Hunter's mic. And then the crossbow, two projectiles. Oh no, we just have four abilities. Cool. Alright, a rest point unlocked. I like granting healing. Change your only project pressure while granting healing. Let's check out the last shockwaves. Nope, boring, don't want that. I'm not gonna lie, Phantom, your outfit is looking fire. God damn. Enemy shields, 9, 6, 7, 6, 4 when an enemy takes his trigger zone. Ooh, that'd be good for putting shit through like those little tunnels. I mean, those like little holes. Consist your character and far away, enemies release more power while you attack. Launch an exploding projectile, which is a shockwave, upon pressing ability mode a second time, always sliding to the surface. Invincible and unforgiven and untargeted for a while. Alright, yeah, and I'm going with it. I fake that you're from the name, so. It's alright. Babes, it's okay. Well, this is this is her. This is her. Mom. Wait. Camera's bad, weird. Sorry, guys. Boom. Oh, alright, this is her. Hey, babe. Thistle? Something like that? Thistle Swamp. Sorry, so close. Anyway. Next. Here you can equip your dragon head poop it with by completing quest. Wait, actually, let me make sure my audio is good before I even... Hey, don't get me tight. Alright, you can turn it up a little bit. Hold on. Yep. Yep. Alright, leave it right here. Because I'm not playing the audio. Here you can equip a dragon egg prerequisite by completing quests and witness the growth of your hatchling into a full-fledged adult dragon you can ride to a battle. Facts. So that's successfully hatching an egg into a dragon. Equip what? This Wharton Valley shit? I do not want this. They're not even letting me choose. Everything but, wow, okay, anyway, you know what I mean? Piece of garbage. Oh, I'll get it for the rest of them. Alright, anyway. Yeah, fucking my Phantom, what are we doing? The hazing room is quite pleased to the eye. If this were a stone, it would likely be only one of those old eastern ruins you heard about. Full of trapdoors and mysteries. How do I can go to the dragon by proving your worth as a dragon here? Once all quests are completed, you'll be able to ride your new majestic steed to battle. And 500 experience points. Alright. The bestiary gives you an overview of storage and location, dragon species you own, and those you discovered. You may discover new species when a player with an unknown steed is showcased at the start or end of the match. You have to see the same species twice to complete a discovery. Say that. Alright, so we have no storm mages, we have two phantoms. Two wing guards, or maybe, this is what we have. So we've seen this will swap in Misty Temple. I'm riding this right now, right doing you. Initial origin, leveling, default, copy. Anyway, the first night of the clad, red and white, Eastern Man. Tyrant's streak is the taming such creatures with dust, guarded by secluded sectarian orders. Those motifs on his wings are said to have inspired, well. Are said to have inspired the mystical murals of the Halgan Temple later destroyed during the Eventide. A lot of places here, a lot undiscovered. What in hell? And it's not making you sweat legs. And that thing was nasty. Jesus. Anyway. I'm not buying no starter packs. Get away from me. Oh no, she said I'm dead asleep. I'm not. I'm dead on the game. What are we saying? What should I say, guys? Alright. Anyway, back to the game. Initiation, huh? Well, get me in there. Their tagline. What is lost remains forever invaluable. Alright, anyway, yeah, I'm liking the game so far. It looks cool, looks fun. I'm gonna change it. Let's see what the settings provide. Graphics performance, resolution, like. Stop screaming, no ass. Nigga, let me work my fucking controls. Use gust ability in a good way to click with your opponent's just down the log, getting on your opponent's nerves. Yes, I can. Oh, and in this season you have to chase and kill your opponent to get a point 3-2 and each round, making this game 3 rounds maximum. If I can win 2 rounds wins, and make good use of shields and aircraft. That would be a Trojan playing as fans on this round, nigga. Select ability, minor blast. Stupid services. My son got his XP booster. I thought you could still go back. Oh, now you can't. I guess once you enter 10 seconds, you dead can't.
That's smart, nigga. Lock in. I get it.
Some tunes in the background. I don't know if I can hear that too well. But I don't like it anyway. Cool, baby. Fuck. Damn, I'm on. Whew, look at me, took my, all my shit, I'm dying. Turn this crap off, I don't even want to hear it. I gotta break faster, because sometimes they're dead for me. Alright, first off, we'll give it to y'all. We'll give it to y'all. I don't know about it. Come. I wanna change the boost, right? Because that shit gonna be breaking for me. Breaking for me. I got the brakes. I got the brake. At least we have it. Here. Come on now. Literally, come on now. I told you. Give me a second. Let me get you to the fucking game. Thank you.
Fire Legion, man. Too close. All right. Then we'll get ready. Okay, man. Okay, man. Okay, so thing each quest gives you the new level. I didn't even see my baby even come out. What the hell just happened? Oh wow. Hey babe. Oh, okay. Oh god. Yeah. Hit 5 enemies with your flame breath. Easy. Back to the settings. Why is this all? I mean, the game did not. It did come out not too long ago, so I understand. But the god that came out, what the hell? Took up the shield 15 times. Complete 3 like matches in the leader. Don't have storm maybe. Yo guys, how do we feel about the 50-50 split? Between you and your partner, your significant other. Cause, no. I think, one, I'm all for taking care of spoiling my girl, cause that's what I want to do. When I have it like that. Feel me? If I don't have it like that, I'm not sure you have your cash. Unfortunately, like, I'm not about to be breaking my pocket to support you. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, if I have it like that, I'll pay. If I want to, that's too. Like, I gotta love you. Like, that's not for everybody. That's what I'm saying. Like, I'm not gonna be with every girl and then get that treatment. And I only say that because, one, I feel like it's dumb. Every girl, you get in a relationship, and I truly don't get this. Like, I feel like niggas may or may not delude themselves. And if they're not deluding themselves into this, then I'm not understand why it's not a different way. But I feel like people are looking. All right, I feel like when we're dating and getting in relationships, and maybe this might just be me and all and what I've experienced. It is what I've experienced, but and not the majority, whatever the case is. But I feel like managers are getting relationships and like thinking that maybe that's they're gonna be there forever, like their forever person, their wife, da 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 da. And I don't know. I look at it like, are you? Because I feel like I've met my wife. And when am I dead? Like personally, if. I could get in multiple relationships, and I could take them all serious, and you know what I mean? But if that girl ever span back, oh, God. if I have kids, I'm like, honestly, I'm not even gonna do no ghosts. If you didn't watch Power, you lost. I'm not gonna do no ghost time and just keep it hush hush. Like, right then and there, I'm getting a divorce. I already know, cause I already know where it's gonna go. And I'm like, why can't we co-parent? Dad, why can't we co-parent? I'm not gonna lie to you, I never told you, but like this, I knew who the love of my life was before I met you. When we got married, like, my dad told you it was you. I don't want this. I'm gonna use mine. When we got married, tell me. My dad told you. Yeah, you're the love of my life. You made me the happiest. And at that time, you did, because I was not with her. You feel what I'm saying? Like, I could separate the two. I don't know. I just feel like, if we're not asking about that, think about it. That's why niggas get divorces. Like, you just really, if you really think about it, you end up not marrying the one. And I'm not saying you can have, because mind you, you could be in a good-ass relationship for 30 years. Great relationship for 30 years. That's not the love of your life. You're not supposed to marry that person, but, like, you're in a great relationship for 30 years. Meanwhile, love of your life is, like, two doors down. No, she moves two doors down, and you see her every day now. Like, those 30 years pale, unfortunately, in comparison to the seconds with Shorty. And the reason that is because that's, like, that's the one. I feel like everything melts in front of the one. I don't know. Hey. I'm a lovesick kid, though, so it's whatever it is. I was allowing me to, but I would say allowed us to, what you call it? Control our, create our character. Yeah. Yo, this nigga's on my cock. What the fuck? What's this, the replay? Shit. What's happening? Look at this shit. Yo, Tony, Sav, bro, let me breathe, nigga, come on, what's going on? I heard the big boy, that's what this is, What's up? Get off my dick! This nigga come on! What the fuck? He's riding me! God damn! What the hell? Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. What he said? Mic check, 1. What's up, bro? Who's on there? I was wondering why it was yellow too. Oh, there has to be a settings, what the fuck? Come on. Damn, I thought I drifted them. What the fuck?
Everybody, I look at it like a everybody. You look me, You got dungeon to the shelf, I won't step if it's not on a party. Find me a trackie and throw me the car key. A man got dropped because of a settings. I'm spraying out PC Miles is working with feds. And someone go give him an Oscar. Thought he was dead the way he played out dead. If I get itchy, I'll pick up these hammers. I ain't dumb, I'll calculate traffic. If I see Jason, I'm moving quickly. I'll get man down trying to pick up his pitney. None of it stopping, the beef ain't ending. And you got dropped and got put on a pendant. Heard man trying to say loud when the you got caught before he finished his sentence. And I don't even know why they told them I plugged in. Try to say that I'm up in a crammery. Try to say that I hang out the on Blaze man quickly and head back to cool out with man when he made it. And that's it. Got played over there before Friday. What? Creep up high, mate. You must hate if you see me with wacky. Pussy or drop because he wanted to look back. Got his in gloves in a foot bag. Keep asking why don't I rap more. I can't lie, man, I don't want to look back. Keep up the fuckery. Where you getting in from? Jumped in the dinger and earned that. If the bridge I'll burn that tape over them says me that served that. Done my first wedding, I see that. It was dead, man, I could have done better. On top, Sprosky can't even keep up. Wanted to stop, couldn't breathe like Heather. All of this talk about all of us equal. I can't even lie, man, the ops to my evil. Lol, I couldn't be you. I can't even wait till I see you. And I know that they know bro shoots. I'll be in trouble, I can't even speak. I tell you to go ask who the last time what? Show no bravery, that's why I raised me, went down quickly.
I'm just in the game now. Well, I mean, I'm just in it already, but I didn't start it off strong. Oh, this is on my cock. Oh, shiza. Oh, fuck. Yo, I was 2 feet. Shit, TP, boys. Yeah, nah, I was tight. Get off my cock, like, I don't know what it is.
Come on now. Come on now, nigga. Don't fuck with me. Ah! Oh, crazy. Bitch, crazy. Give me those, nigga. Give me my dick. Right. How much I got? 132. Don't pop Zanny, bitch. It's not good. Hungry. I'm hungry. I'm hungry. Come here. Yeah, maybe next time. Maybe next time. Oh. Hold it. This hold it. Hold. This hold it. Hold. On the fuck now. That's my phone. I don't know. I just paying a shit. Got some. Yeah, I'm trying to drag it up like some rope. Oh, oh my god. When does this shit end? I mean, I was enjoying it though. That's a fun game. It's definitely a fun game. Come on, you already know I'm third place, nigga. Come play. Will I slack it? No. What are you talking about? That got me tight. RTP, bro. Doing too much right now. There's a lot going on. How much that's
Yes, bro, I'm telling you. Come on now. 22,000. Hey, babes. Love for you. Let me see. What's going to happen here? Did he grow? I swear to God, if I come off this and come back, he don't even look there. Eliminate one enemy. First of all, I feel like all these shit should be open one time. Cause, wait, what? Alright, I'm gonna let me just get the link for the stream real quick. Don't mind the music stopping, guys. Let me pause it. Hold on. So we don't hear the feedback. Beep. Copy link. There ain't no drop the light. Come on, paste. You know, tunes come back. Alright, what's the rules? Limit your opponents with the value points. Limit your opponents. Alright, so this is kill. I'm in the kitchen baking like Anita, trying freaking like Adina, selling sneakers to a beaner. I was younger, was fucking up the rear, got the sneakers, cause the OGs never taught me how to be up. I got beat up on the corners, but I came back, trapped back, jumped ahead and popping on the same track. Little mama thugging, got my name as a face tap. Shit, you gotta face facts. It's some real niggas in this shit, you can't replace that. Same block, same strap, shoot a nigga face back. Leave his head in his legs, wasting his wave cap. Caught the K back, blowing blades, where they spray that. Caught the K back, that's the way mama cried tears, we did bits throughout the years. I had a couple niggas dying, I'm just wishing you was there. But shit is clear, I'm riding with my pistol like a piston through the fan. Let them niggas know I'm here. I promise when I die, they celebrate me like I'm pop. It'll be because I reach my goal, not cause I throw it pop. Hold on, guys, one second. Should be back in the game, boy.
Thanks for tuning in, guys. Like, comment, subscribe. See you next time.